Companions for patients at the University Sains Malaysia Hospital are required to be screened for COVID-19 to prevent community-based infection due to the surge of new cases in Kelantan. USM Hospital Director Professor Datuk Dr. Ahmad Sukari Halim said it was also based on the assessment of the current situation of COVID-19 infection in the state, especially in Kota Bharu, including the threat of the Delta variant, which is spreading rapidly. Dr. Ahmad Sukari said companions were not allowed for patients in the maternity ward, intensive care unit, severe acute respiratory infection ward and COVID-19 ward. Dr. Ahmad Sukari said only one companion is allowed for one patient at a time, and only those who passed the risk assessment and their RTKAG or RT-PCR COVID-19 test results came back negative would be allowed to accompany the patient.